that's something.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
I'm in.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
More.
I'm so sorry,
whoever
Tim.
Hears this, we've
I'm so
lighthouse.
Sorry.
Anyone willing to help is welcome.
You weren't you. I didn't know what else to do. Jesus Christ.
Stronger.
Where are you?
To see someone who isn't dead!
Can't be. I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus.
Anyway, you better go see to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive. James will probably want to talk to you first.
Where the hell did I put that?
He's in the back there. You should go talk to him.
Let's take a look.
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance.
Yes.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
What the hell?
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Yes.
All right. Good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Where the hell did I put that?
Thank you.
surrender!
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go!
Damage.
Everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help. The world's gone fucking mad!
I just hope the bloody fuses don't blow.
Where the hell did I put that?
Can you come closer?
Okay. If Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot and turn it on. I just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid. Looks like it worked! Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Steven is looking for me? Oh, I wish he had come with us. I'm worried about... Could you please tell him that, if you see him? That I miss him, and I wish he were here with me right now.
I desperately need food. I ate everything in the minibar, and I'm starving here. If you could bring me back some food, I'd really appreciate it. Anything. Find me some food, and I'll give you whatever I have.
I'll do my best.
Go. Hurry. See what you can find. You find anything? Keep looking, please.
Send you to a better place.
Somebody help me with this bloody door.
Kelly, please, just calm down.
You found her? They're still here.
Remember me, mate. I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
I'll see what I can do.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. I won't go in there with those things still stuck around. Take them out! Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. Can't help her without the proper medical supplies.